I spent a good deal of time in the meeting talking about the debt ceiling because we have to get that done. It'd be like $15 trillion in household wealth would go down the drain. Unemployment would go up to 9%. It would double. It would be increased interest on car loans, credit card bills, mortgages, anything you're paying interest on. So this is something that has to be done. The fact that the Republicans are being so irresponsible is no surprise, but nonetheless disappointing, as always.